I destroy his livelihood. One week later, something happens that somebody can use to destroy my livelihood.
You know what you imply? A deliberate, cold-blooded murder of an innocent and unarmed third body.
You only know the business part of our fight. There's a private one, too. Alexander Berg has not only stolen my patent, but my wife, too.
Well, I've asked myself a few times why you are so relentless against Berg.
Right. There is someone else. Her name's Emily. And she's been around for quite a while.
What?